Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
装甲车一路进去应该是没问题的，只要不再出坝。下车。 哎呦，这个人我都没看到的。狙击手，走，开他们装甲车进去。 妈的，下个车都这么慢！好了，准备上我这辆车，快上！我把它塞车里，你上机枪手，快！ 走了。呼，那直升机打下来，漂亮。呼，这么简单吗？
Isn't every day we meet a genuine Billy badass?
You got wells, I'll give you that. You pendejos are just a speed bump on my way to killing a sueño.
Two men like you being friends, you all had to know one day you were gonna try to kill each other.
Maybe. True amigos are a rare thing in this line of work.
You can always count on blood.
However, between mi jefe y mi hermano, the choice will always be mi hermano. I'm gonna skin that pendejo sueño and I'm gonna hang his fucking face on the wall. More like a trophy, you know?
Yeah, I get the idea.
Are you? I ain't gonna take no trophy when I kill him. You ain't worth it.
Sure. 我正好，反正这家伙也活不了多久。 你在上边这么明显，居然都发现不了，这游戏也是够了。我操，这车这么硬，直接给它撞冒烟了。 这个地方还真是绕，直接穿过去。这地方海拔应该挺高的吧。
Sit down, Muro. Welcome to the end of your illustrious career.
I like you, Yankees. You always know how to dream.
So.
My cousin Ricardo is one of los desaparecidos.
Do you have anything interesting to say?
就这么给他弄进来。
He's an angry guy, that's for sure.
No eres más que una puta.
I see what you mean.You want some vengeance against Sueño? I am the means and the way.
Means and the
way. You just have to start talking. Every word you say is a nail in his coffin.
This is why you keep me alive? Eres muy pendeja. Tu gente killed my brother. Shed my blood in this pinche fucking Bolivian wasteland. I don't even have his goddamn body.Now you expect me to help you take down my best friend? What fucking planet do you think you're on?
Helping us nab Sueño is protecting yourself.
Why would I do that to him? To myself? Ubícate, vieja. We are men out here in the
wild. 跑来荒野打拼的。
We don't play these pinches moritos games. I respect Sueño. And if I'm going to respect myself, I'm gonna put him down with my own bullet.De mi fusca, cabrona. And now, I got a bullet for you too, Karen Bowman.
So. All right, 搞定。然后呢？没有什么动画吗？
My security forces were shattered.
Mm-hmm.
I was a king without an army. My generals were dead or captured. I had no defenses, no armor. What use was a gun without a loyal hand to hold it? I had lost the only man I ever considered a friend. And when I asked my partners in Mexico for more sicarios, they refused.I would try to recruit from the gangs in El Salvador and Honduras. One man's war zone is another man's talent pool. But it would take time to train them, to cultivate them.
Mm-hmm.
Time I would spend with a target on my back, waiting for someone else to come for the crown.
他快不行了。
Hola, camarada. I have some very important information for you, my friend.
What happened?
El Sueño. One of my men claims to have seen him.
We've been in Bolivia all this time. And this is the first that anyone who isn't cartel has seen El Sueño. Who is this man of yours?
You're right to be suspicious. The information isn't clear, but with all our recent success, we must have forced El Sueño to show his face. There are no buchones left to run things. This could be our chance, Nomad.
Hola.
We can force the cartel out of Bolivia.
Send us the location where you want to meet. We'll be there.
Fuck!走。 你说事情绝对没有这么简单的。这是谁？我猜是阿马鲁。
I got a body here. It's that rebel leader Amaru.
We freed that guy from the cartel.
Trying to call Pack, but it isn't going through.
Think Pack and his rebels threw down with the cartel, and Pack had to run.
It doesn't look like there was much of a fight here. I'm calling Bowman. Maybe she's heard from Pack.
要出事了。
Got a situation. You set up a meet with Pack and one of his guys.
With Pack? Where are you?
Listen. Instead of Pack, we found Amaru. He's been killed.Have you heard from Pakatari?
Pakatari is here with me in Pekara.
Bowman.
The hell is going on here?
No idea, but we gotta get to Bowman, fast.
Never thought I'd hear myself say this about a CIA officer, but if they hurt her, I'll burn this whole fucking country down to get back at them.
Deal.
Right there with you, man.
Bowman said Pak was with her, then the call got cut off.
Might be the sat phone dropped the call.
Might be Pak fucked us. Weaver, can you track Bowman's last known in Pekara?
Got it.
呵呵，找到饱满，走。
I'm riding a motorcycle.
我觉得事儿不对，还是开车吧。于是这就是结局。这次事儿可真的要闹大了。这整个任务就已经开始不对头了。要出事儿。
Bowman,
Pakatari.
What about him?
He turned on us.
我就猜到了。
We were sent here as a diversion.
Diversion from what?
Sueño. The rebels found out where he is. Get to the mausoleum. I'll meet you there.
他是要自己独占功是吧
？You understand what this means, right?
From here on out, Pakatari and the rebels are no longer our allies.
漂亮。早就看他不顺眼了，他往我头上扔直升机。走。
Contact, rebel hostiles.
Blow the hornet's nest. Take cover already.
已经开打了，背后还有。 得赶快走，上车上车上车，不要管别的。妈的，先上车上车。
Hola, camarada.
Pack, the hell are you trying to do?
Same thing as you, amigo. Doing what's right for my country. El sueño will die on Bolivian soil. My people must know. The government must know. The other cartels must know. The rebels are not slaves for the Americans. We are strong on our own.
That why you killed Amaru? Because he wasn't strong enough.
Amaru was a man of ideals. Brilliant ideals. But ideals do not feed people. Ideals do not build armies. Ideals do not take down corrupt governments.
Neither does getting your people killed.
My people know that if they die today, they will return tomorrow as thousands and thousands.
That's not going to make it any less painful.
If there is one thing I've learned to embrace in this life, it's pain. A lesson I will soon teach to El Sueño.
Fuck,
now,
fuck, fuck. We have
to
run over
to end up the same way. I suggest you leave Bolivia. Thank you for your help. Adios, camarada.
Fuck.
一会儿我们可能需要换辆车。他妈理他们！fuck fuck fuck fuck， 在这个地方换辆车，上来上来上来 ，go go 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 go， 别打了别打了，上，走。不，等一下，我把这直升机搞下来。上，上车。
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Pachonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who need something like this.
Boom, target dead.
They're on alert.
Ooh. Their LT's trying to run.
让他 run 吧，我们现在没时间理他。Fuck, fuck, 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 fuck. 呼，好大一辆装甲车，可惜没人。又没人，你在这搞毛线？联合军吗？哈，有意思了。想这样子拦住我们？亲，我觉得我们得下车了。我是不是有点太过火了？小心周围。背后，走。
Clear on my side.
Yeah, we got hostiles.
直升机。
Wounded at bird on patrol, watch out.
等一下，他是巡逻的。
旁边有个人，把我拉起来。
I've seen a mausoleum or two in my time. This one could eat those for breakfast and not even notice when it shit them out.
We're supposed to think Suenio's a god? He sure as hell does.
You 怎么进去的? Okay. 我进来了。 我操！
Show us your fucking hands now.
I would.
居然有这样的剧情。
But unfortunately, my hands are full at the moment.
Where is he? I want to see the big bad jefe.
Put it down.
As you wish.
我操！
Adios, señor Katari.
You have 5 seconds to get on your knees and interlace your fingers before I put a hollow point through your forehead.
You're going to want to answer your phone, Officer Bowman.
音乐不错。
Hello?
不能杀他，肯定是说。
Sir? Yes. Yes, I don't understand. Sir. Sir, that is not possible. I am telling you that it's not... Please, I am asking you that you... Sir. Yes, I understand. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Bowman?
Fuck you! Fuck!
Bowman, what is it? Bowman!
He got full immunity. He got... He made a deal and he got...
A deal with
Fuck!
Who?
Who do you think? The DOJ!
Hold on.
Fuck.
Hold on. You're not
he
saying...
He offered up the heads of 4 other cartels, plus 3 terror groups that traffic heroin.
His competition. How is this possible?
As I told you. If you have power, everything else follows. Now, if you don't mind...
这货个子这么高。
Señora Bowman... It seems that yesterday you were my adversary. Today you are nothing but my chauffeur. Take me to your supervisors.
I'm sorry.
Bowman, no!
The dream is dead. If you're watching this, that means I have executed El Sueño. I'm certain that people will think I went crazy, that I did it out of emotion, that I broke. Fuck 'em. They're wrong. I knew exactly what I was doing. This piece of shit, this monster, tortured my friend, killed him, decapitated my partner, massacred thousands. And he gets to walk? Sorry, but not on my fucking watch. Given what El Sueño knew about Ricky Sandoval, he would have been unstoppable. Trivia question. What happens when you give immunity to a drug lord? Ding, ding, ding. You get a dictator. Taking out a drug lord is one thing, but stopping a dictator? You need a few more than four operators for that. Mm-hmm. My career, my freedom, my life is not worth more than the people of South America. Obviously, not everyone agrees, which is why I'm most likely now in a federal correctional institute, getting three hots in a cot for the next 45 to life for murder. By now, CIA has probably released an official statement saying the case officer in question is no longer employed by this agency and acted in direct opposition to her superiors. Her actions have caused great harm to the continued efforts of the intelligence community here and abroad. And guess what? They're right. I would have done the same thing as them. No hard feelings here. I just hope they don't leave Bolivia. Without Pacatari, the rebellion will tear itself apart with infighting. Unidad will make a deal with the next criminal organization that comes along. And the remains of Santa Blanca will split off and form new mini-cartels, all with shitty names like Nueva Frontera Cartel, Barrio Familia and Los Hijos del Sueño. Everyone will continue killing each other for that coca. I wonder, if God knew all the destruction that this little leaf would bring, would she have still created it? Or maybe that's exactly why she did. I don't even know anymore. But it's no longer my question to answer. So I leave you with this. In the dying words of Augustus, founder and first emperor of the Roman Empire, have I played the part well? Then applaud as I exit. Bowman out.
What's up, 结束了。